Okay, well, this make is, you first, feel? we're at dinner the other day, and Baron goes, yeah, Slick only needs like 2 hours of sleep to operate, but it'll be funny when he dies when he's 57. I was like, oh, thanks.
Yeah, I mean...
And then Simon goes, yeah, well, he would have been up longer.
Oh, shit. This leopard just ran right in front of me.
Is it an enemy?
Yeah.
Front right of the upper plate.
He's rolling backwards, burning.
He's on fire.
There nice. We go. Took three rounds. Forgot the anatomy.
Well...
Been
well,
a while
it's
since
not
I've
just
been
that.
In this BR.
This is this gun gets a solid ammo choice of Hesh or Sabo.
And Sabo. Yeah.
Solid ammo choice there, Brent. I like it. Now this gun is really good, don't get me wrong, and it's super accurate.
Oh yeah. I remember why I don't play this tank anymore.
Why?
Because of the ammunition choice.
Oh yeah. It's like a Leopard but not as good.
Yeah,
but the turret. Exactly. So there's a couple features on this tank that are pretty good. It does have a what's it called? A stabilizer in the turret, so the gun can go up while the turret's turning. Like it goes up and stabilizes while you're going over terrain and shit.
Mm.
And the gun is also accurate as fuck. The velocity on these rounds is super high. There's a panda pilot over here, dude. A leopard.
What?
Another leopard?
Oh and shit. Freaking! What?
I shot that dude third person through the tree to save you.
Dude. Yeah, I critted him. But I didn't expect that guy to come around. I think that was the same leopard tanker.
Yeah, he was,
oh, shit.
No, it wasn't. Where is it? What
dude,
is it?
The little missile thing's here.
Where?
Well, it was there. Oh, I got shot on the right side, right side, right side.
I see it. It's a Leo.
Critted him.
Nice. I'm coming around. Frosty, nice, get the mate. Fuck out of my way, Frosty! Woo!
24 seconds of repair.
Here, let me help you.
No, I don't think you can.
Okay, fine, I won't.
I mean, not, oh, there he is.
Is he repped?
I just snapshotted. He bounced me. Nice, mate.
Yeah,
nice,
mate.
Nice, mate. Oi!
Top of the morning to you, cunts.
Happy that morning to you there, sir.
Well, we are British. Even
yes,
though that's not.
We are. All right. Oh!
What?
Something
I don't
shoot know
where
your it
anus?
Came from.
Did it shoot your anus? Oh,
it's
yeah, it's behind
me.
Me.
It's behind me.
I'm coming. Ugh. Baron, why did I leave you?
Yeah, why did you do this?
Baron, ooh. It's all my fault. You're not going to be able to have the gun depression over your fat British ass.
Don't. Duffed his shot, but I got 40 seconds.
Keep repping, I'm coming. What is it? Give me some intel.
It's a leopard. Leopard.
I can't.
A leopard.
I missed my shot. I can't see.
How am I alive, bro?
I don't
you
know.
Gotta ask myself.
I'm gonna help you rep.
Rip. Oh my god, Slick B.
Yo, we're
MVP Wingman Award goes
I'm
to.
Clutching it, dude.
Oh, I still got a repair apparently. All right, I gotta repair again.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Oh! Yeah!
He's on fire. He's gonna shoot, though. Alright.
Is that a bomb?
Left side of the- Is that a bomb?
Nice, dude. Nice. Thanks for saving me life there, mate.
You're welcome there, Barbara.
That was a good-looking save there, Barbara.
Hey, Barbara. It's a good looking tank there, Bob.
I've got two crew members left. I could take point.
Nah.
Or actually, let's go back and rush to A this way.
Okay.
I'm thinking, I don't know if that's actually safer.
Yeah, probably.
But I feel like
it is what we should do.
So gosh. Upside of this tank is it's a looker.
Oh,
know?
God. I think it's one of the best looking tanks in the game.
I agree there, Barbara.
I mean, if I was a tank, I might want to take this one out.
Yeah.
For a point of nine, you know, and see, you know, see what kind of trouble we can get in there, mate.
Hey, chieftain, what kind of trouble we gonna get in tonight?
Yeah,
there,
yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, let's get naked. What is that? That's a car. I was like, looking at this little Volkswagen, it's a people's car. Dude, this mine's going so slow now.
It is slow, though. The tank, it's not super fast.
Especially when you get shot like 8 times. But somehow don't die.
Most British tanks in this game aren't really fast. Let's be honest here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're pretty good looking tanks. This wall was like, no, man, you can't get by.
Nah.
Got a Sheridan. I haven't touched missiles in a while.
We should touch missiles, dude.
That could definitely be taken in some creative ways.
Yeah, I'm really creative, dude.
Oh, shit. There's something behind us.
Where?
Behind us. Anime. Oh, I got hit by a leopard, but there's a Jagdpanzer 4-5 behind him. That's the Panda pilot, Leo. He's back, mate.
Oh!
Did he get you?
No, I killed him.
Oh, okay, good.
Now, where was that? Where's the guy who killed you?
He was going fast. You know how that thing is.
Yeah.
Looked like he may be heading for the spawn. I just spawned. Might be a spawn killer. Actually, I think he went like...
Oh! I think he just hit me.
This way, maybe. Where? Do you know where he's at?
No, yeah, he got me. I have no idea. He's on the left side of the church, if you're looking at it. I think he just got rocked.
I hit him. I critted him from behind.
Somebody rocked his world, dude. Are there enemy planes up?
Damn it. I'm not sure.
I don't see any, but I spawned in a plane anyway, because there's no better excuse to fly a vampire.
All right, we brought him to justice, mate. So yeah, you're in a what?
I'm in a vampire. Yeah. Damn, I love this thing. I can give you scout information.
Hostile team is capping A.
It is a. It looks like a Tiger 2105.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, he's right in
there. I see him. My friend just shot at him.
I did. That was me. Whoa! There is an enemy plane. And he bombed. He bombed a friend. What a loser.
He bombed. What?
Got it.
Ooh!
Nice!
He killed a 109G?
Yeah! That's why I laughed. I was like, there's a 109. There's a plane up. And then I was like, oh, he killed one of our friends. What a loser.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Tiger, the guy who dropped the bomb.
No, yeah, the guy dropped the bomb. There's another plane up, but I'm, you know, in that fight of the dogs.
Fight,
I would say.
The dog fight? Is there someone chasing you?
No.
I don't even see you. You're so high up. It's like you're a jet plane. All right. Gotta watch out for the flanks at this point. The Germans do love to flanking.
All right.
Someone in the comments was like, yeah, Germans are trisexual. They'll try anything.
Just got my kill stolen.
TRY sexual.
Oh, like a Fokker triplane.
Nope. Not like TRI. TRY.
Like,
oh shit.
They're trisexual?
Yeah.
Because, like, they have the leopard.
You bastard.
Yo, Baron, strap your fucking Yorkshire pudding up. Whoa!
Dude, where are these little put-ins at, man?
Oh, enemy in the spawn. It looks to be a Verbavind.
There's a leopard out there.
There's a leopard out there. There's an Osmond, I think. Or a Coelian in the spawn?
Coelian is best.
It's a Kugel and it just died, I think. No, it's a Coelian.
Dude, there's a Sheridan playing real dirty.
How dirty?
Like, in the spawn. Like, he's in this spot where you can kind of look at both spawns.
Oh yeah, I see him. He's playing dirty, dude. Dude, the Coelian just got bombed literally directly on it. Nothing happened.
Coelian's just like, spawned, probably.
Coelian's like, dude, I don't give a fuck, bro.
Oh.
This Coelian's so pissed off.
I want to find that leopard.
I don't know where the leopard is. Truth be told.
He's out there, mate.
Kill hunting. The Coelian. A douche.
Oh, did you crit him and he's just sitting there repairing?
Yeah, he's just sitting there. Kill him, Baron. Kill him. I can do it. End him.
Do it for my country, man.
End his life.
He's like, no, Baron, why do you do? All right, I'm getting out of there. Oh, someone's capping A, dude.
It's probably the leopard.
I think you're right. Oh, he just... Oh, fuck. What did you do?
I tried to fly in between the trees above you, and I clipped it.
And I didn't even see it.
Knocked my wing off. Did he die? Did the leopard die?
Oh, there he goes. 82 just came in and rocked his pants.
It's like, oh, are these your pants? Let me rock them.
Because they're gone. Where we go, you don't need pants.
Rockets come in very fast from enemy tank. How are
I heard
sheep?
A missile.
Suka bitch.
Yo, let's fight Russian missiles, dude.
I knock out enemy tank gun so he had no fun. Target undamaged. Suka bleh.
Is that really how you pronounce it? Suka bleh.
Suka bleh.
Suka bleh. Suka gulag.
Suka gulag.
Borst gulag.
Critical hit on enemy Soviet technology.
Why do you have to shoot?
My name is Salika Bay. I shoot the enemy tank very fast.
Is this a panther?
No, you're a panther.
Yo!
Nice,
look
dude!
Look how good I am. Oh my god, he was
moving.
Oh,
get wrecked, stupid.
It definitely wasn't an AI just standing still, dude.
Sorry, one shot.
Dropping Artie. Yo, Slick, can you drop Artie yet or not? Oh shit! That must be an AI.
Yo,
oh,
man.
Fuck!
What's up, dude?
Missiles. Can't see it.
Enemy missile technology in front of me. What do I do?
Shoot.
Okay, comrade.
Shoot to kill. All right, we're absolutely getting decimated.
Are we?
AI. Yeah, dude. If you look at the kill feed, like... They won the last couple engagements there, Mike.
I can't pen this IT-1 from the angle he's looking at me. He's to the left. He might have a
oh
shot on
him. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yep.
Why did you die, friend?
I didn't die. I got hit in the tracks, actually. I'm surprised I'm not dead.
I can't fucking pen this IT-1! Dude, this shit is no fun. No fun for Yuri. There we go. I set him on fire. Very fun for you. Oh! I bounced the missile.
You bounced a missile?
Yes.
Holy shit, dude. That is very good.
IT-1 came bursting out of cover on fire. Can you die, IT-1? Please.
There's a driver in the front of the turret.
There we go,
nice.
Holy shit. I kid you not, I have 18 rounds left after fighting that dude.
I see a
leopard.
Something like directly ahead of me on the map.
Yeah, it's a leopard.
Is he dead?
No, it's alive. I hit him.
Oh shit! Ice 3.
Whereabouts was he?
He was. Let's see. I'm gonna respawn real quick and I'll ping. Dude, there's not too many of us left on the map, it looks like.
No.
I'm gonna find you and protect you, mate. Yeah, I would not go. I would just hang out where you're at.
I just watched the guy.
All of us are in SBA now. So if you can kill the IS-3, we can hopefully do something.
Yeah.
We're gonna die.
Oh, I don't know, Rick. Oh, I don't
sounds
know,
like
Rick.
A lot like Russian bias.
It sounds a lot like Russian bias, Rick.
That was where the IS-3 was. All right, all the SPA is going down on this on the little path to your behind you to your right.
Okay.
Oh shit, they're capping. I didn't know we had the. That's dumb. A little bit of an oversight.
What?
That I didn't know there was only one cap till right now.
It's okay, mate.
This battle. We live on in memory.
I'm trying
forever.
To. It's so hard.
All we gotta do is protect the cap, Slick, and we'll win!
It's so hard.
We'll beat the Russians!
I want to beat the Russians.
Roughly translates using the Rosetta Stone to. Suck my dick.
Bitch whore. I thought it meant bitch whore.
Oh. I mean, suka bliet. You know, like, if you didn't know what it meant, it sounds.
Suck my.
Was that a rock?
Suck my bliet.
Suck my bliet.
Alright, so I'm. Oh, A is north.
How come no leopards rush the objective? Did you just now realize that?
Yeah, I'm sitting over here waiting for the enemies. Good job, guys. Good job killing yourself. Thanks. Thanks, sub.
Yo, get wrecked, sub. As usual. Damn, this thing doesn't like to traverse.
No, it don't. It's British, dude.
Dude, is that an AC in the back? That's an air conditioner.
Where?
In the back. See the vent?
Yeah.
Air conditioning.
No, comrade.
Confirmed.
It's for a machine gun.
No, dude, it's tank. Definitely an air conditioner.
Tank has no AC. Tank is very powerful.
Tanks are the most powerful war machines ever.
Oh, yeah?
More powerful than nuclear bombs. More powerful than an aircraft carrier. Or air. Whoa. Oh, that was fast.
I'm alright. I'm coming.
Bleed.
I'm coming north.
Bye.
See, I wish
now we gotta take the objective.
If this thing was as fast as the leopard, I would be insane.
Oh. That'd be unfair.
Britain, why didn't they make tank very fast?
Before they could get the leopard's engine like technology, they Brexited, so they couldn't get any of the schematics or the plans. That's just how it works.
That's just how it works. Watch me wiggle with it. What? Watch me wiggle with it.
What the fuck are you doing, dude? Watch me wiggle with it? Lick?
Yo.
Oh!
Yo. Zap Chank got what's shot that? By a tank. IT-1
dude,
missile.
That guy
what
was
the
like right in
dang?
Front of me.
I see the smoke, dude. Baron's next gonna get hit with the.
Yeah, right, dude.
Hex.
And then he just killed someone else.
The IT-1. It's Wutan number one.
Dude, this guy ain't gonna missile me. Oh. Shit. Oh! Oh my god, a missile flew right over my face and I have no idea where this guy is. That was scary as shit.
I just saw missiles go back and forth. That dude just got T10'd. Vadim Lavoshk. Or whatever the fuck his name is, dude. I can't even read his shit. I'm just imagining.
Dude, not a clue where that guy. Oh, he didn't know where I'm at. He just fired a blind missile.
I see. Damn this. I think it's where that AA is shooting right now.
Yeah, I think so too. Oh my god.
Dude, I'm a lemon.
Oh, they're different. Okay, that's not good either, really.
Yeah, the missile's coming from where the AA is shooting. We're pretty fucked this game, I would say.
No, dude, this is where we,
yeah, but we
turn
have
into
cap.
Legends.
We'd still have to cap.
Yeah, that's true. Want to make a push for it?
Yeah, let's try it. We'll probably die.
Because I have no idea where the IT ones are. You just gotta go fast.
Fast, though, quotations.
In your holy shit, man.
We got wrecked and we had Germany. Like, the Leopard players were too busy shooting Sheridans in the spawn.
Instead oh my god!
I just
missile
got hit
just
by,
missed.
Yeah, I got
oh,
hit by one.
Oh, what? The fuck? Oh shit!
What?
Oh no, dude.
What the fuck?